You're working late, Mr. Oak.
Will you teach me?
Here. Spin the wheel. Recline it. And slide it gently. Spin the wheel. A bit faster. Like that. Very good. Now slide it.
It's
getting stuck.
I wanted to ask. Did the men say anything today about Mr. Baldwin?
They did.
What did they say?
Said you'd be married before the end of the year. Go on.
Well, I'd like you to contradict it to the men.
Well, perhaps about...
Miss Everdeen, please.
If Mr. Baldwin did really speak of marriage, I'm not going to tell stories just to please you.
I just said I wanted you to mention to the men that it might not be true I was going to marry him.
I could say that if you wish, but I could also give your opinion on what you've done.
I dare say, but I don't want your opinion, Mr. Oak.
I suppose not.
Well, what is your opinion?
That you're greatly to blame for playing pranks on a man like Mr. Baldwood. Your actions were unworthy of you.
Unworthy? May I ask where my unworthiness lies? In rejecting you, perhaps?
I've long given up thinking of that. Or wishing it either. But I will say this, leading on a man you don't care for is beneath you.
I cannot allow a man to criticize my private conduct. You will please leave the farm at the end of the week.
I'd prefer to go at once.
Then go. I never want to see your face again.
Very well, Miss Everdeen.